It's Jamie Icepick on the bass.
Purchase your tracks today.